Calling Android 14 official India ROM on Xiaomi 13 Pro. And it got installed quite quickly. It's quite a refreshing thing. It hardly took like probably 2 to 3 minutes. That's good. Let's see how it is. Alright, I'm greeted with this strange kind of logo. Taking some time. And I have the home screen.